Reverts aren't better than born Muslims. Some reverts don't practice, openly sin, go to extremes, cause fitna, and even apostate. Some are steadfast and dedicate their lives to the deen, but there are born Muslims who do the same. Allah guides whom He pleases, revert or not. And that was just an important point I wanted to make because ever since I became Muslim, it's something that we commonly hear. You know, oh, you reverts, you converts, you guys are, you're better than us born Muslims. I'm trying to be nice. You know, when people try to be nice to me, I try not to throw it back in their face. But it also, it tends to be exaggerated, I think, because there are reverts who have the same issues that born Muslims have. And there are born Muslims who are better, you know, that go above and beyond even reverts in terms of practicing the deen and their impact on society and the Muslim community and seeking knowledge and spreading it, so on and so forth. So that's just something I wanted to point out.